Compared with 2 years ago, the number of non-residential transactions has fallen by more than 90%. Vendors has no incentive to sell in this low interest rate environment. There's a huge price gap between vendors and purchasers' expectation. Major deal will be on hold until uncertainty of economic, local, and global situation clear up.